this is just few seconds before the blast.